I am Dion Monsanto, the executive director for the Seaway Project, a dancer, and I am a New Yorker for dance. Dance is not what I do, but it's how spirit expresses itself through me. I've been performing for over 40 years, and as a dancer and a dance teacher, I've seen how it's transformed my life as well as the lives of my students. I've also had the pleasure of being a Harlem resident for over 30 years. And in all of my training, the vast majority of it has been in Harlem. So it's definitely beneficial to all the Harlem residents in Upper Manhattan. Keep on dancing and you never grow old.